As a first-generation college student myself, although obviously that was a long time ago, I understand the importance of programs like BioFirst and what they can mean for student success. So I was really excited when Asha came to me about 4 or 5 years ago and asked me to be part of her BioFirst program shortly after she developed it and obtained funding from Mike Stevenson in the provost office for this wonderful program. At that time, the university was supporting 4 or 5 other projects like this. I believe ours is still going, the only one that's still going, and I think that's a huge tribute to the passion and dedication that Asha brings to the success of these students.
Some of the unique aspects of our program include the cohort scheduling of all of our science courses, such as chemistry, math, and biology. And we also provide very small course-specific tutoring via supplemental instruction. We also provide several activities which builds the community and the sense of belonging of these students to our department and also for the university. We provide one-on-one advising and very specific attention is given by the faculty as well as the staff. And one of the other unique things that we have started doing is we have provided a structured pathway for some of these very talented students to move on to the honors program in their second year. And one of the other things that we are trying to do this year is to place these students in research labs, especially because these are all biology majors and they want to either go into professional schools or graduate schools, and research is an integral part of biology or any science for that matter. So we have started to give them a structured pathway for them to get into research labs and give them the high impact research experience that we know that actually helps them not just do well in academically, but also helps them persist and move on to graduate school or other programs and even actually get into the STEM workforce very successfully.
Having a strong support system means the world, but one that actually understands the intricacies of Texas A&M and how to succeed in a class makes it that much more of an important support system for those who are first-generation students like myself. They lay down a foundation of time management, of study skills, of prioritizing my education that has lasted for the last 4 years, so I'm really appreciative of the program for that.
Being at such a large college campus, it's very easy to feel like a number, but because I was a part of BioFirst, I honestly did not feel that way at all. You're in a program with a very low number of students who are just like you. You're here for the first time, so they also understand how you feel and what you're going through. And having these professors constantly check up on you and help you and walk you through really everything about college was very important for me. I really was afraid of being like the only Black person that I knew in my entire college, but I saw a lot of people of color in the BioFirst program, and so I never felt alone.
BioFirst has allowed me to make a lot of social connections. I've made friends that I see every day, and we had a cohort of about 30 people, and I've communicated with all 30 and became friends with them. Also, we've had professors come and talk to us, and those interactions with the professors will help me later in my college career. In case I need something, I can just go to them and tell them, hey, I've met you before.
My name is Heath Blackman. I'm an assistant professor in the biology department, and I've been involved with the BioFirst program for the past 3 years. This is a program that I'm really passionate about because I was a first-generation college student myself, and I faced a lot of challenges when I first came to college. I didn't have the study skills that I needed. I wasn't comfortable talking to professors, and so I didn't reach out for help when I struggled in my classes, and this led to really poor performance when I first started. I ended up actually dropping out of college and joining the military before I finally went back to college. And by that time, I'd built up the skills that I needed and was able to be successful and end up where I am today. My interactions with the students that come through our BioFirst program have been really rewarding. Be able to talk to these students and try and help them see that we're all here to help them and that they can reach out to us when they're having struggles. And also to let them know about the opportunities that they have to do research while they're working on their undergraduate degree.
I was able to secure a spot in Dr. Nan's research lab. Again, like, it was Dr. Rao and Dr. Knight who really told me, like, you know, I'd be a good fit within Dr. Nan's lab, and so, you know, I took the chance, and, you know, I haven't looked back ever since. I really enjoy the lab. You know, I've made a lot of mistakes, you know, in the lab. A lot of my experiments have failed, but, you know, it's part of the learning process. I remember at the start of the lab, you know, I was really nervous. I usually start shaking, you know, with each experiment, but as time's progressed, you know, I've gotten more and more confident in myself. But, you know, none of this would have happened if BioFirst did not have that pathway, you know, to joining a research lab.
Being in BioFirst has gotten my foot in the door for the honors program. I hadn't even thought about being in the honors program before having a more personal relationship with one of the professors who kind of pushed me towards that route and direction that has greatly improved my education here at A&M.
BioFirst was awesome too because I got to get an amazing scholarship that really helped me, whether it was buying groceries, celebrating passing my exams, or just a little extra money on the side. It really made a difference.
So, to all the students, if you're like me, if you come from a low-income family or you're the first person in your family to ever go to college, just remember that you can do it. College, don't let any negative mindsets or any person see that you cannot grow or be successful in college. You can do it. Believe in yourself. Find friends who are willing to help you become successful. Find a mentor, and hopefully you find someone who's Dr. Rao who's going to keep pushing you forward.
I want every first-generation student out there to know that you can do it. And if you do come here, you will be very welcome. We would appreciate your experience, your diversity, and we want you here. And if you do join our program, I want to ensure you that we will put you on the path of success because we strongly believe in our department, including all the faculty, staff, and students, that every student's success is our success.